Because I think even the 4-on-4 overtime sometimes now, coaches, Mac T, it's all your fault, they found a way even in 4-on-4 at times to grind it down.
I would love that, but it doesn't seem to have any traction yet beyond Kenny Holland, who's
if it's good enough for Kenny, it's good enough for me.
Yeah, me too.
Absolutely. I just want to say quickly, in our first intermission, Panger got a little tongue-twisted talking about Alex Petrangelo and P.K. Subban. Happens to us all sometimes, and I know you feel awful about it.
I feel terrible. Got a knot in my stomach. It was an honest mistake, and I mixed up my words, obviously.
All right. We roll along on the NHL on TSN.